is about the embodiment of our teaching and bringing it, the way I phrase it is the radical implication of our theology. And we have a theology that talks about oneness. We have a theology that talks about wholeness. We have theology that talks about all of these beautiful, wonderful spiritual principles that feel good on Sunday morning. But what is the radical implication of affirming that, speaking that, praying that, meditating on that, radical implication in our own bodies? We know that on the individual level. The previous panel is speaking about that. You know, what do we have to let go of? What do we have to get rid of in order for us to really be whole? And now we're asking that same question about the world. And so it means we have to have a moral courage and fortitude. And as ministers, as spiritual leaders, and as communities, find our voice